All right, Hank, what's this about a new mech?
We've been hearing whispers about an experimental dreadbot. My team just found the facility where they're being made. It's still early in the process, so we think you can intercept the plans before these things go into production.
Send us the coordinates. Ready, Stretchy?
Heck yeah! Let's go nab some blueprints.
Some of my people are waiting at the rendezvous point, but there's been a new development.
That's never good.
They've spotted watchdogs in the area rounding up Inhumans. I know it's not what we came here for, but the blueprints can wait.
No question. We'll meet up with you guys on the ground. See if you can find us a lead on those Inhumans.
Working on it now.
The watchdogs are getting more powerful, aren't they? Seems like they're everywhere.
Nobody's trying to stop them, except us. But you know that's a pretty big us, so I think we've got a chance.
Totally. Do you know how many Inhumans are hiding out here?
Hard to tell. My people spotted a couple being taken into custody, but we suspect there are more.
How did the watchdogs know to look here? These aren't their usual stomping grounds.
AIM has a couple caches around.
There they are. Pym's team.
I'm guessing that's not a campfire.
Made it!
How we doing, Hank?
Sounds like gunfire in the forest. The Inhumans are holed up in an old bunker, but watchdogs are closing in.
All right, you all stay back. We'll head in and send the Inhumans your way.
Got it. Be careful in there. Looks like AIM gifted their friends some new toys.
What kind of toys are we talking?
I'm guessing big, explodey fire ones.
Good guess.
Get those Inhumans before the watchdogs do.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Get ready.
Down.
Keep an eye out for that bunker. Shouldn't be far. So, everything's on fire. Did we expect everything to be on fire?
I don't think so.
Good, good. Just checking.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Might as well fight you all at once. Let's take him out.
This is definitely more than just a few flamethrowers. Watchdogs are on the move. I've told my people to lay low for now.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Work your magic.
You're safe now.
Thank you.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Fido.
The Avengers! They're here!
Too late. These freaks are ours.
Round them up!
This may shock you.
Thank you. All right, come on, let's go.
Watchdogs aren't happy. Reinforcements headed your way.
We'll cover your exit. Go!
If you hurry, you can ambush the watchdogs before they get to you. Set up some kind of blockade on the road.
We'll break through.
We got company.
Hey, Watchdog, you looking for us?
Capture the Avengers.
Protect these monsters! You can die like one!
We found what set the forest on fire.
You guys okay?
It's closer to you than it is to us. We need some time to get everyone aboard the Quinjet.
That we can do. Let's get these punks.
Was that supposed to be cool?
You know what? You spend too much time with Nat. I am cool.
Not in this forest. Get it? On fire.
Oh, and I'm uncool? Come on, that was way worse.
If you say so.
Don't you humor me.
Stand up and fight! Forget the weak!
Did that hurt? Ooh, did that hurt? That looked like it hurt.
Oh, no.
Well, where there's smoke, there's fire. Adaptoids.
We can do this.
Bye.
Cavalry's here.
I grasp it, sure.
Good night.
Takeoff. Almost there, guys.
Just one more.
The Inhumans are on their way to the anthill now. Thank you for helping us out back there.
Anytime, Dr. Pym. Sorry we couldn't get those blueprints for you.
Speaking of, Jarvis, uploading now, sir.
You think you're clever, don't you, Tony?
You're welcome. Enjoy your Dreadbot blueprints. Bye now.